Dato' Sri Muhammad Khalid bin Nordin, Minister of Higher Education of Malaysia. Yang berbahagia, Dato' Profesor Rujah Mustafa, Director General of Higher Education, Ministry of Higher Education Malaysia. Distinguished keynote speaker, Professor Dr. Andris Rabbagas, Secretary General of the Latvian Rectors Conference and member of the Bologna Follow-up Group. Heads and delegates of quality assurance agencies, higher education institutions and ministries from the ASEAN plus three member countries. Delegates of quality partners of the Malaysian Qualifications Agency from New Zealand, Yemen, Azerbaijan, Namibia, Papua New Guinea, and the German Academic Exchange Service. Excellencies, participants, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the ASEAN Quality Assurance Network, ACANG, I would like to extend my deepest appreciation to the Honorable Minister of Higher Education, Dato' Sri Muhammad Khalid Nordin, for taking time off his busy calendar and for taking his mind off the looming general elections to officiate this ASEAN Plus 3 Forum on Quality Assurance in Higher Education. The Honorable Minister's presence marks the seriousness of the Ministry of Higher Education in its unwavering support to regional cooperation and collaboration to assure the quality of higher education. I must put it on record on behalf of ACANG that Yang Berhormat Dato' Sri has never once declined our request for both his physical presence or for moral and material support for ACANG's activity. And that certainly deserves a hearty applause from all of us this morning. I would also like to express my gratitude to our distinguished keynote speaker, Professor Dr. Andris Rabbagas, who agreed to join us here despite his tiny window in his busy schedule in Europe, to share with us his thoughts and insights from his vast experience in the Bologna process and to update us on what we can together learn from Europe. I would like to record my gratefulness to the heads and delegates of quality assurance agencies, higher education institutions and ministries from the ASEAN plus three member countries, and delegates of quality partners of the Malaysian Qualifications Agency from New Zealand, Yemen, Azerbaijan, Namibia, Papua New Guinea, and the German Academic Exchange Service. Thank you very much to the compound drummers and the choir singers for their sweet melodies. For your information, the drummers and the singers are all staff of the Malaysian Qualifications Agency. And my most precious thank you goes to all the participants who travel far and near to share their experiences and to engage with each other. The engagement of diverse attending parties today will certainly make this gathering more fruitful and more productive. Yang Berhormat Dato' Sri, Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, allow me to share that the ASEAN Quality Assurance Network, ACANG, has recently launched a project to propose a quality framework that will define, to a broad extent, the higher education regime in the Southeast Asia region. The project was sanctioned by the 2011 ACANG Roundtable in Bandar Seri Begawan in 2011 and is currently housed at the MQA. The project is carried out by a task force of five members, one each from the MQA of Malaysia, the ONESCA of Thailand, the BDNAC of Brunei Darussalam, the Bangkok-based Senior Head and the ASEAN University Network, AUN. The project has specifically identified this annual seminar of ACANG for 2012 as a platform of getting inputs from various stakeholders in higher education on the subject of the project, i.e. to construct a regional quality framework for higher education. At the same time, The MQA has been given the responsibility by the government of Malaysia to organize a connectivity program under the frame of the ASEAN Plus 3 initiative focusing on harmonization of higher education. The MQA saw an opportunity here to merge this ASEAN Plus 3 initiative with the annual seminar and roundtable program of ACAN, thus enlarging the integrative and consensualizing efforts in the region. And the ACAN Executive Committee, in its meeting in Siem Reap last year, agreed to this because we are convinced that such a combined effort offers a fertile platform for a richer discourse on the potential of a larger integration in higher education, incorporating ASEAN and its plus three neighbors, i.e. China, Japan, and Korea. Yang Berhormat Dato' Sri, Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, based on the advice of the task force, this forum seeks to explore the commonalities of quality assurance in the East Asian region, focusing on four major aspects, i.e. the principles of a national qualifications system, the principles of external quality assurance organization, the principles of external quality assurance processes, and the principles of institutional quality assurance system. And for the next 2 days, we will be listening from our colleagues, their thoughts, and their experience on these four aspects of a quality framework. We do expect, by the end of the program, the forum will provide us with a set of guides to facilitate the integration of East Asian higher education through quality assurance. To conclude, I thank once again Yang Berhormat Dato' Sri, Minister of Higher Education of Malaysia, for his presence this morning to officiate the ASEAN Plus 3 Forum on Quality Assurance in Higher Education. I thank you again to all parties and participants for your participation and for your invaluable support to this regional integration initiative. I look forward to a most fruitful and productive meeting and to continued exchanges and sharing between us. Thank you.